tell me how to make simple games in Java?
It is certainly a lot more challenging than scraping the JavaScript code on a cool website to turn into your own web-based game.
Web-based games or mobile apps, I do not care. What I do care is learning the skills to make those cute little games a million people pay a dollar for.
That is the new quick way to become a millionaire if you can do it right. One place you could learn to do it right is the GameTutorial.net site's tutorials on Java.
What type of games are they teaching you to do?
This is not like RPG Creator where you only create role-playing games. They teach you how to make shoot the duck.
If I wanted to make shoot 'em ups, I'd try FPS Creator, or whatever that point-and-click FPS game engine is called.
GameTutorial.net also has tutorials on making a slightly more advanced version of the Moonlander game and Helicopter Battle.
Those sound pretty interesting.
java-demos.blogspot.com has a really simple game called Catch the Rat. They even put the code up on the website you can try to use.
As long as it is free.
That one is, yes. And their entire blog is Java spoon-fed.
That's a lot more amenable than learning the programming language the hard way.
There is a book and website called Learn Java the Hard Way. You gain access to lots of study drills and tutorials from getting responses from users to making calculations to error checking.
I'm sure that helps when I'm ready to write something like a tip calculator, but I want to focus on game development.
That PDF and tutorial set covers how to make the dice game called Pig, making decks of virtual playing cards and more advanced functions like setting up a high score table.
That the users will appreciate.
The final project on Learn Java the Hard Way is a text adventure game.
I've seen those versions of that, like Oregon Trail.
You asked how to make a game in Java. You did not rule out Retro or Edcute.
What other resources would you recommend?
java-gaming.org is probably right up your alley.
If the name says it all, and means what it says, sure.
Their site even includes a basic template for creating the canvas and backgrounds for any games you want to create.
That's not quite as plug-and-play as Game Salad, but it certainly helps.
Sites like Game Salad do not require coding, but you do not have as much control over timing, events or even the artwork. That's why anything from advanced 2D games to 3D require coding in a language like Java.